Well, he will be remembered by many fans as Cliff Huxtable's wise father on The Cosby Show. Actor Earle Hyman passed away at the Lillian Booth Actors Home in Englewood, New Jersey. He started on Broadway as a teenager and in the 1980s was nominated for a Tony from The Lady from Dubuque. But he was best known for his role as Grandpa Huxtable in the 1980s hit TV show. Earle Hyman was 91 years old.